Little sneaky, little falling places. With the children. King and the other protesters estimated to number about 400, so they've become particularly concerned about the effect of logging on one of Australia's rarest mammals, the long-footed potoroo. But despite reports that police have begun softening their attitude towards greenies, they nevertheless arrested 100 of those gathered today, including Jenny Key.
Thank you. 9 years ago because I just love the Australian bush. I'm crazy about Waratahs and eucalypts, and that's why I'm thrilled about this. New Softly with eucalyptus. It does an absolutely fantastic job of cleaning and conditioning wool. Plus, there's that wonderful smell of the Australian bush. If you don't try Softly with eucalyptus, you'll be furious. When you're washing wool that you care about, Softly does it.
Now she's well ventilated there, isn't she?
Really? Now this is for spring.
It's wonderful.
Marvelous.
Well, colour's always been your thing, hasn't it? I mean, I'm even surprised to see that you've got a black dress on.
It's all the same. That's why I think people think it's only the colour. Black is a colour as well.
But you personally wear a lot of colour, don't you?
Yes, yeah.
Do you believe colour sort of marries different personalities? I mean, do you believe in colour as an
Oh, I try colour therapy.